Super, już się nagrywa.
Okej, okay. To wszyscy teraz będziemy bardziej zestresowani niż zwykle.
Okej. Okay. Wszystko będzie dobrze.
Dobrze. Co dzisiaj, o czym dzisiaj, Ula, będziesz z nami rozmawiać?
Więc pierwsze może zacznę opowiadać o amerykańskich legitymacjach albo polonijnych, bo dzisiaj przyszła w poczcie moja legitymacja, więc mogę pokazać, jak to wygląda, a potem wrócimy do opowiadania o amerykańskich miastach.
Super, fajnie. Ja przesłałam swoim uczniom, ponieważ mam taką książkę, The United States of America, i tam są takie The Geography and Biology of United States.
Oh.
Tak, i tam parę, tak? A niektórzy na przykład, tak jak Agata kiedyś pisała, że ona się teraz włącza, więc może jeszcze mnie nie słyszy, że że ją interesują właśnie słowa, słownictwo, więc to akurat jest idealne po to, żeby sobie poćwiczyć. O, jest Julka też. No i zaczynamy długi weekend teraz, tak jak ci mówiłam.
Tak.
Mamy długi weekend, 4 dni, także ja też się dzisiaj pakuję i już w nocy jedziemy, tak jak opowiadałam, że nad morze, na ten hel, tak jak mówiłaś, że byłaś.
Yeah. Och, to zazdroszczę. U nas jest tak duszno i jeszcze trochę szkoły i egzaminy końcowe, więc dopiero 26 czerwca będę mieć takie...
No to tak jak my, tak, Julia i Agata. Ula, because I know that you have got only 40 minutes of Zoom meeting,
yes.
So you can start talking. Thank you.
Before we start, I think we have some technical issues because maybe Miss Liliana can turn on in...
Me? What about now?
Okay. Perfect. Okay, so before we start talking about American cities, like we did last week, I wanted to show you my my Polish student card in Poland. I know that you have... these to get discounts, my name on it, and that I am a student from New York, but I go to school on Friday in Polish. I go to Polish school on Fridays in the night. And when I go to Poland, they consider me to be a Polish student, just like you. I hope I can use it this year in Poland too, but we will see.
Is it the reason that you speak Polish so fluently?
Yes, definitely, but my parents and I speak Polish at home all the time. We don't speak English at home.
Okay.
And we go to church in Polish. We eat Polish food. Everything is Polish at my house.
Mm-hmm.
And you will see some of the places you can visit and maybe get a discount. So last week we talked about American geography. I'm sure you probably know that America is divided into 50 states. It's called the United States of America.
But we have got a kind of, it's even difficult to translate it into English. Województwa, so districts, no, lands.
I think there's a word, voivodeship. Okay. New York is a bit funny because this is New York State, but over here it's New York City, and many people think that New York City is the capital of New York State. And today we will visit a few cities over here. And he immigrated with his mom to the US and he built bridges. So it is a nice city. It is very pretty. When I was there, the sun was shining and everything is white. And of course, there is the White House statue of Kościuszko in front of the White House. White House is here. The monument is like right here, very close by. And because right now in America, we have protests, we have something called Black Lives Matter. So African-American people go out and protest. And actually, there were a few bad people, not everybody is bad, but there were a few bad people in the movement who
devastated it.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Vandalism. Yeah. And